You famously played in the 1-0 win for Northern Ireland over England. Can you remember which player came on as a substitute for Steven Gerrard on 75 minutes?
Oh my days. I'm going to get a brutal score in this here. Trying to get through starting 11 here and then. Is it centre mid? You know how to answer these questions. Just give Scotty Arfield clues. Never was watching him earlier on then, yeah. Whenever he was saying, is it centre mid, is it winger? You're not going to give me, no way. He got a little bit of help, let's just say. Do you know the answer to this one?
I'll give you a clue. It was a minute after the goal.
Striker then. Jermaine Defoe.